They pointed at me in the future, and that's got to stop.
Who killed three men whose bodies were discovered in a house in Smithfield?
Governor Bentley.